Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to Watch Dogs 2. I haven't played this in, I think, about 2 weeks. Probably more, 3 weeks. But yeah, I am continuing on with the Zodiac missions. So there's different spots to investigate throughout the city. I'm by the 16th Street Station. So we just have to investigate the area, see what's happening. Find something. Is he alive? Alright, so this is where we're going. And this, whatever this place is. Oh, damn. Oh man, I'm gonna die. Oh man. Run! Alright. Oh, okay. We get up here. Easy way around these guys. Probably put my gun away. Okay, I could have just avoided that place entirely. I had no need to go there. Whatever. Alright, we got another body.
Find that sumbitch and hurt him!
You're ruining the vibe, sir. Shakespeare enthusiast.
How the hell he vanish? Find him!
That is loud as hell. Deal with this. Am I supposed to take a picture? Probably wrong way to do this. Here we go.
Ray, what was it like when Zodiac was around?
I was 10 years old when I first heard of the Zodiac Killer. Even all the way in upstate New York, we always thought of him as the boogie fucking man.
This guy we're after making your blood run cold?
Nah, kid, this ain't Zodiac. This ain't Zodiac.
He strongly believes it. When was the Zodiac Killer around? I do not know my history. Chances are he should be freaking old by now if this is Zodiac, or this may be just someone doing a copycat. Do you guys not realize what type of neighborhood this is? Someone just died over there. God, that is loud. Hey, what's up?
Have you seen what they're doing to 16th Street Station? Seriously, I think they're restoring it or something.
My god. This is a bad neighborhood and I need to get out of here. Alright, let's head to the next spot. Where is it? Let's go here. Salt farm. We need to get someplace close. I'll go here. Alright guys, we are at the salt farms. This is where another clue should be located. This place is pretty big. I'm gonna be searching for a while. But chances are, it's probably in one of these tubes. Perhaps here. Nope, nothing there. I should drive around. I'm gonna get in this truck and circle around here. Or this bike. Right, let's search around the salt farm, see if we could find another clue. Go this way. Yeah, this looks suspicious. Yep, there we go. Find a way up. Sir, I need to commandeer your vehicle.
Get away!
Thank you. There we go. There's no way up here, guys. So I need to take this guy's boat. And I think he's dead. Oh, yeah, I did. I killed somebody. My bad. Alright. Hopefully that helps. There we go. Come on. Some seagulls. What's up, bros? All these guys are scared of me. What up? Yes. Perfect. Boop, boop, boop. Boop, boop, boop. The homies. Awesome. There was no point in that. But I love it. Alright, got one research point. Bring that back to Daddy, and let's check out this clue. Yep, another dead body. Camera out. Back camera. I get it. Why was there no... There was no audio. Fly, fly, fly! There they go. Alright, let's go to the next spot. Which is over here. Close to the last location. It's on this bridge. And I gotta get out. Oh, it's probably down there then. Oh, damn it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I don't wanna die. Alright, so. Okay, it's over there. Is there a way down that way? I have to go under. Take the stairwell here. Or a ladder.
God damn. Here you go, Ray.
Come on, girl. Keep it together. Together. God, my computer's burning up. Fuck! My PC's cooked.
Get on another one.
It's no use. I've lost my connection to the data outpost. Not that it was fucking helping us particularly, but...
Guys, guess who I found on invite?
No.
This is the Zodiac speaking. My kindred spirit would not share me with you all. He deserves a hole in the head. I am the killer of over a dozen people. My next target is planned. The death machine is already made.
Can we track him using his invite account?
We'll need a signal boost. He's proxied himself to hell and back. He could be anywhere.
All right, guys, I just picked up the little key data that was there. Now we're gonna boost some tower signals. And know what? Let's ditch the side mission for now and go to straight into a main mission. The one where we have to meet the crew at a bar to celebrate. Let's go. Where are we celebrating? All the way over here. Alright guys, we're at the spot. Gonna have some drinks, have a good time. I keep pressing square to get out of my car. It's mostly because I've been playing Mafia 3. Alright. Oh, karaoke. Let's do it. She has a voice.
Try Roxanne and Tang War. That's Elvish.
Hey, Sitara. Hey, put this up on the screen, Josh. It's from Miranda. You're being followed. A friend of mine has given this to you at great risk. Watch your backs. There's a target on it.
Target? What?
That's us.
Fuck. Right now.
And check this one out. Someone's spying on us from right outside.
Hey, hey, hey.
Shit up.
Hey, be cool, man. Sneak out. I'm gonna go out the front and see if I can spot our tail.
Yeah.
So someone's spying on us. We have to figure out who it is. Is that mine? Right. Who's hacking us? Oh, here we go. Got ya.
There's a van. Yeah, that's them.
Get what you can out of them.
Oh boy. Don't come near me. Don't come near me. Protect myself. Oh boy. Signal blocked.
What's going on?
Some hot shit anti-hacking daemon picked up on what we're doing. Hold on a sec.
Oh, man.
This is some intense waiting.
Fixed!
About time.
I wonder.
We're getting an incredible amount of stuff here, man. We gotta broadcast some of this.
I'm a little busy right now, Wrench.
Totally.
Oh, man. Come on, please. Oh, man. Uh-oh. I'm out of range. All right. Boop, boop. Okay. Yeah, I need any car. Alright, we did it. Escaped the FBI. Who now has a info on us.
Wrench, what is it?
We're messing with the FBI, man! We gotta totally restrict communication on this.
Okay, but...
Minimal communication, Em. Face-to-face is best. Meet me at the place where... You know where.
Wrench? Wrench! Damn! To the cafe, then.
You're not supposed to say where, dude.
Marcus? We've been trying to contact Horatio. He's not answering, and his phone doesn't show any movement. Can you make sure he's okay? I'll mark his phone on your map.
Sure.
Eye for an eye. All right. Let's see what we got here. I'm gonna go back and do this. Then we'll go back to the main mission. All right. Tower right here. Two of them. Okay. Get close by. Jeez.
They're hurt. Somebody dial 911.
She flew. That was my bad. Well, it was her bad. She ran right in front of me. Oh boy. Do I have to physically go up there, or can I just use the cameras? Hold on, I'm just gonna see if there's a way up there. Let my buddy go take a look. Oh yeah, there is a way. Okay, just right behind. I have to go around the building. Okay.
Invite is blowing up over Zodiac. Everyone's trying to find out who he is. Conspiracy theories out the ass.
I've got footage of a junior senator denying it's him.
We'll find out who it is. Take the fucker to task.
Shit! He just uploaded a new audio file.
This is the Zodiac speaking. I await my kindred spirit so he can witness my next kill. I think I shall use a bomb. That will cheer me up. My kindred spirit and I have much in common. We are both retro.
Well, fuck me sideways.
Was that retro comment directed at me? How does he know I'm after him?
Don't let it get you. Just get to the top of the tower.
Yeah, about that. How do I go about doing that? Alright, there has to be a way up there, right? Is there a crane, anything? Oh, got a camera. Doesn't really help me. I'm not. Oh, wait. Ah, okay. I get it. Just have to drop down carefully. By carefully, I mean awesomely. Alright, we're in. Up. Wrong person. Here we go. Okay, this doesn't seem like the way. That doesn't seem like the way either. I think I'm stuck. That makes sense. Maybe I can get up there now? Yes, I can. All right. One boost.
Alright, that should give you some extra juice.
It's not that simple. We need more than one axis to produce a sweep of the city.
You want me to hack another cell tower?
That's what I said.
Alright, you're in.
It'll take some time to bypass these proxies.
We'll be in touch.
Uh.
Marcus, we finally pinned down his GPS. We have him.
Get this. He's at Alcatraz.
Alcatraz? What the hell is he doing there?
Waiting for you.
Huh. Okay. This just got interesting. Zodiac Killer is waiting for you at Alcatraz. Time to unmask that piece of shit. Alright. We're gonna go to Alcatraz, guys. Is there a fast travel point there, or do I have to... Oh, there is a fast travel. Alright. This is gonna be my, virtually first time at Alcatraz. I have to buy some Alcatraz swag, man. Alcatraz hats. Oh yes, tell me they have a red jumpsuit. I'm just gonna wear it all orange. Orange, I mean, yeah. Ah, no shoes. Anyways, now I've been to Alcatraz.
I'm standing there.
All right, we gotta go meet our friendly neighborhood Zodiac.
Well, she totally heard gunfire from her dorm. That's what she told me. She didn't even know that place was a gang hangout. I know. I asked her, how could you not fucking know?
What street you are reaching here, woman? Barcodes. That was in the first Watch Dogs. Haven't seen any barcodes to date. Alright, what's happening? Hey, you.
Holy shit.
Facial recognition failed. He's got some bodies over there, I think. Three counting. He's got some classical music playing. What song is this again? I don't want to say a name because I'll sound stupid, but I have heard this before.
This is the Zodiac speaking. For the last time.
Right on time, too. Kill himself?
Zodiac.
Okay. Where did that come from? Oh, under here.
Fuck.
Unbelievable. We can't find out who this guy is?
Still, we stopped him. That counts for something.
She's right, amigo. He only offed himself because you found him. Good work.
For the record, I am not that freak's kindred spirit. You guys solved his cryptograms and shit.
It's all right, man. Let it go.
Eh. Sorry. Just that eh. Wish we could go in here, though. This would make this law better, but... Eh. Anyways, that was the Zodiac DLC. Yeah, it wasn't that great. It was okay. Could use a better ending. But we gotta get out of here, gotta escape from Alcatraz. And we escaped Alcatraz. It's part of it. Operation here. Wrench has a favorite cafe. Guess it's a good time to meet him there and formulate a plan. Let's go meet up with Wrench.